What's poppin', guys? Run the bomb, back at you with another bomb ass video. And today I am chilling in the car, as you guys can tell, but I thought I'd do a little something different for you guys. I'm going to be skateboarding, and like I said, I'm like huge skateboard fan, and I started skateboarding back like when I was in fucking third grade. But after like fifth grade, I kind of stopped, like it just fell off. And I'm just starting now to get back into it. So I kind of want you guys to see my progress. So yeah, you know, don't fucking clown me. You know, I can barely even like fucking do a pop shove it, let alone I can't do a fucking kickflip anymore. So also let me know if you guys have ever skateboarded or snowboarded or, you know, just anything relative to that. I'm kind of interested, and plus like send me your videos and shit and tag me in them. I kind of like, I like seeing that shit anyway. It's on my explore feed anyway, so yeah. Taking pics too, because I'm a fucking photographer, you feel me? Yeah. Fortunately, fucking all of the skate parks are closed, so we can't skate there, but it's a nice, like, wooded, kind of secluded area to keep all the bullshit away, and maybe, like, grind on some fucking guardrails or some shit. Who knows? You know? It's like, nah, I'm not that advanced. But alright. Not hard, just drizzling. So I'm gonna try to get as much footage for you guys as possible. But yeah, hopefully no cars come through or anything. Grip tape is, guys, compared to his. But yeah, I need to step my shit up. I need to upgrade my shit. Sweaty as fuck. I'm obviously not that advanced, but I mean, I'm also a car. I also don't have a skate park to go to, so that sucks. But you know, we work with what we got, and what we had was some pavement and a guardrail. So voila, magic. But that's probably gonna cut it for this video, guys. Hope you guys did enjoy. Don't forget to drop a bomb on that like button. Don't forget to subscribe. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.